Hi there, this is Leoni, as you possibly know. Well, let's go for a ride into our 2014 gear. Actually, my gear at the moment. Here we go with some cabinets, which got some holes on it, right? Been shotted by Katie, I think. That's the one that she did that mess. And of course, here's the sound it's coming from. If you go on over here, you can see they're all plugged in. They're not fake, they're not dummies. Everything is working. Let's go and check the rest. So here's the brain, or the where the sound is coming from. On this tour is like, I'm using those two TSL Under from Marshall, JCM 2000. They're the one I'm using live because you could find them everywhere in the world and they sound pretty good actually. And there is a very steady sound in every head, so you could find everywhere, it sounds good. And it's very similar, they have this lead channel which is pretty similar to the JCM 800, which is the one that I'm using in the studio. And yeah, it's fantastic. This is the little amp from my talk box. This is a different story, which I don't know why it's there. And yeah, little lexicon and fantastic tuner. That's all you need, beside the guitar, which they are here. Now we're gonna show the guitars. They are with me since a while, and here we go. This is my, of course, 1, 2, and 3. It's logic, right? As you see, this is number 1. Somebody's phoning. Hello, is that Maria? Maria! Your bra is here. Tell Maria the bra is here. It's here. She forgot it. That's a Black Beauty, which I'm using since years, and you know, just with the TP6, here we got some hip shots, some scratches, and some on the road damage, whatever. Fantastic guitar. Which actually, this is my number 1, but it's my number 2. Here we got a different one. As you see, it's completely different than the other one. It's black like the other one, and the 3 pickup like the other one, and yeah. Actually, it's pretty much the same, except that this is number 2, but it's my number 1. It's a little bit to mess up a little bit, people. A D drop, so it's like, it's called a hip shot. And yeah, you get from the E string goes to D. And you know, very helpful life. Yeah, there's a little trick here, which is like, it's just a splitter for the coil, and you know, you got those little kind of a strat sound and single coil sound, and you know, little black knob. That's the rest of the last guitar tech, anyway. And this is the other guitar, which is also completely different, as you see, you know, exactly, it's exactly the same, but you know. People believe I'm doing the old set with the same guitar, but it's not, so it's cool. Like it, love it. It's yeah, beautiful. As you see, it's a black guitar. And the reason I'm using black guitar, because I don't have to think about what color I'm gonna use it. It's always the black one. And also it's very helpful for getting the guitar tech, which is, you know, and yeah, this is a Gotthard guitar which I'm using for heaven and some clean sound, and it's a special guitar which I have two sound with piezo and, you know, electric guitar sound. And going to the amp with some chorus and going to the PA. A little bit high-tech complicated with two wireless here hanging, goes into different device, and yeah, looks cool, sound good. Oh, of course, that's Maria, forgot that. Maria, take it. Damn it, I told you. And here we go. acoustic guitar, fantastic. Sounds good. It's also in tune, pretty impressive, eh? Nice. So here you go, here's my pedal board, which is just a remote for the Lexicon, which is sitting in the main rack and with the talk box. Here I'm just changing some sounds. You get the main sound. Some phase. Some delay. Some Beethoven sounds. Something like that. And yeah, some clean stuff. And but the funny one is this one. So you could go like this. So the old sound from there is going here. It's like. So that more or less everything in this wah wah. That's it. Nothing more. Clean and simple. So guys, hope you enjoyed this little ride on Leoni's gear on the Bang Tour 2014. Well, looking forward to see you somewhere on the road. Be there.